caged bird feels her last. When the sun is bright down the upland slopes, when the wind stirs soft through the springing grass, and the river flows like a stream of grass, when the first bird sings and the first bird opes, and the faint perfume from its shower steals, I know what the caged bird feels. I know why it beats its wing. I know what the caged bird sees. And I know why the caged bird beats its wing till its blood is red on the crowing bar. For he must fly back to his perch and ring when he fain would be on a boundless swing. And the pain still throbs in the old scars, and they pulse again with the keener sting. I know what the caged bird feels. I know why it beats its wing. I know why the caged bird sings. I know what the caged bird sings of me. When its wing is bruised and its bosom sore, when it beats his bars and he would be free, it is not a carol of joy or thee, but a prayer that he sends from his heart's deep core, and the plea that upward to heaven he flings. And I know what the caged bird feels. And I know why it beats his wing. And I know why the caged bird sings. A touch of the divine in our soul.